this is another let's play of Stardew Valley. We're at day 3 now, after starting a new game at our RENTNER farm. And today, as it's raining, I don't need to do anything really. I don't need to water my plants, and I think the store is gonna be closed because today is Wednesday, so I'm gonna accept this. I'm gonna do some fishing. But on Wednesday, Pierre's store is closed always. So I took on the mission to catch 3 sardines. The problem is now that my inventory is full, so I kind of need to go back. There's actually another stuff that I could collect, but as I said, my inventory is full, unfortunately. So now the problem is, how do I get back up here? I still kind of mix up the tools sometimes. For whatever reason, I'm not that good with it. I think I need to get a bit more into the game, because I tend to choose the wrong ones. So now, fighting my way back up to my house to get some space in my inventory. And the plants are not yet ready, as you can see, so I cannot collect them at this point. So, yeah, I'm going to get rid of all the unnecessary stuff, and this is just gonna be sold. I'm gonna get more of this later anyway, so I don't need it at this point. Sardines. I know it might be a bit boring, but that's the cool thing about this game, that it's a bit boring sometimes, and at the same time it's quite relaxing also, which makes it pretty cool. Yeah. So I found some seeds which I'm gonna plant here. I'm trying to directly plant whatever I find as seed, so yeah. Oh, I actually found a geode. Or a geode, I think it's a geode, so the blacksmith can open it. I think I might go to him later. But I don't need to carry this thing all the time. I found a dandelion. There's also a dandelion in Witcher 3, by the way. So yeah, I'm trying to catch some sardines now for Willy, who's the fisherman. And he's gonna give me 120 Gs if I find 3 sardines, which is quite a lot of money, especially now at the beginning of the game. And I think I want to 2000 G in order to being able to buy my new backpack, which will allow me to carry more stuff, because at the moment it's quite annoying, as you can see, because I keep on going back to my house because I just can't carry anything, and I don't want to throw it away because it gives good money. Forage something with a fiber, but it's not really that important. I'm checking if I can catch some fish at the small pond near my house, but I think it doesn't work. Okay. Salmon. Because the good thing is I can keep the salmons, apparently, and I get 120 G, so this is gonna be like 3 or 4, maybe 300 G or something, which is gonna be nice at the beginning, especially. I think my first crops, my first parsnips are gonna be ready soon as well, so I'm looking forward to this. That's a weird sound. Is that a frog? I'm not sure. Like, you hear that in the background? It's kind of like a froggy. This one is difficult. No, it's okay. It's not that difficult. Again, not the fish I need. Yeah, good thing I bought my GeForce GTX 1080 to being able to play this game, because as you can see, the graphics are just phenomenal. No, frankly, I think the graphics are perfect for this purpose. I'm not gonna go into the yo-yo market, though. I don't like it there. I might go to the blacksmith. To Clint, I think Clint is his name. And he's gonna be able to open up my geode. What do I need to do? I think I need to put it on his plate, yeah. Cool. I guess 5 pieces of coal is what I got. But I'm gonna sell them because I need space in my inventory. Good. So yeah, as you can see, my money amount doesn't really progress. There's a stack of metalworking blueprints, whatever that means. That's a bit of a tricky situation in the beginning, especially. It's hard to make money, and it's a trade-off. Either you invest your money and have a bigger reward later, or you just spend it on better seeds and better tools, which will pay off later. So it's a bit of the marshmallow experiment, if you know it. I think it's generally worth it to invest in the future rather than profiting in the present. Trying to catch another fish. This one was hard. Shit. I missed it. But this was impossible to catch. Later on you get a better fishing rod and you can more easily fish. But at the moment it's just quite difficult. Oh shit, I can't go through here. It's kind of a cemetery or something. Yeah, kind of a wasted day, but at the same time I made some money and I was able to do some foraging. I think I talked to her already, right? Not sure. Just trying to make sure I meet and talk to everybody here. So I think I'm gonna go back to my house now. But yeah, especially at the beginning. One hand, I kind of want to have my backpack now, but spending these 2,000 G is 2,000 G's that I cannot spend on better seeds, which will give me even more money later on. So yeah, it's a bit of a trade-off always, which which is nice. I think that's part of the interesting part of the game, is that you have to always make decisions on how you want to spend your time. If you want to rather do the one thing or the other thing. And there's not really a right answer, which I think is pretty a good lesson for life as well, that there's not one right way to spend your life and your time. There can be many different ways that can be good for you and that can be fun to you. And oftentimes, it's just about picking what's most fun to you. For me, often it is, I like fishing and I like planting seeds, but I also very much like going into the game is because it's a bit of action and I think they're randomized, but you will see that later maybe. Now I'm using up my leftover energy to get some woods now. I'm missing the tree here. I'm not very well focused, but that's fine. I've got enough time. And I think, yeah, I'm gonna call it a night pretty soon then. It's 7 p.m. It's not really late, but you don't always have to work from morning till evening.
Although frankly, I believe that working in this environment, being outside and working at a farm, it's much more natural, it's much more
like close to what we're supposed to do by nature, and this would make many people who are depressed happy, or much happier, to work a bit more of a manual labor. I don't want to be like judging people or something, but myself, a small one, but I can feel like working in the garden is pretty fulfilling, even though people might say it's a simple task and it's not really worth my time, but I think you don't always have to calculate your return on investment on everything you do, and
it's more about doing something that afterwards you feel emptied out. I think that's something very important that we have to learn, like, still nothing good enough. In the water, I can't find my sardines, and I think I only have one day left for that, but
yeah, I'm gonna continue. But yeah, what I was saying is that looking for that feeling of being emptied out, that's something I'm going for as well. Okay, I caught a fish. Now I have to be focused to catch it. I did it. Still not the right fish, unfortunately. To go somewhere else again. It's a bass. 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 That's probably the pronunciation. Almost. Did it. Again, the same fish. There's actually, you can actually find good fish, which has like a silver star, or the very good fish has like a golden star, and they bring you more money. And I think later on it's even like a fishing competition. There are these pretty cool events at the town square, and even though some people are pretty crazy in this town, it feels like almost these are pretty nice people to be around, and that's pretty cool about the game. It's like one of the very few games where you actually run nice people and you almost have kind of like a community feeling. But yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a night. And yes, I leveled up my fishing, and as you can see, I made some good money with fishing and foraging, so I'm up to 1000 G or something now. Yep, not so bad, but I guess some people make like 10,000 or something a day, or 100,000, but it's fine. A new day. I really like the music also. And I'm starting to water all my plants. Good thing is I don't have that many plants, so I can water them in one go without having to refill.
But later on I actually get a bigger can, so you can water like a whole row. That's pretty cool.
need certain resources and minerals for the purpose. So yeah, as I was saying, there's certain tasks, it seems, that really empty you out. Can be like doing sports, can be doing some meaningful work, can be, for me, for some reason, going to the sauna and doing like a cold plunge afterwards. These are all things that, for some reason, make me feel like I'm alive, and also afterwards I feel like, yeah, my brain, maybe my brain is kind of going off, so yeah. Now I'm seeing that I only have this day left to catch 3 sardines, unfortunately, so yeah, let's see if I can do it. I don't want to miss this target again, which would be a bit embarrassing. So there's Willy, my quest giver. I hope to be able to give him the 3 sardines by tonight. But I have no idea where to find them. Let's hope they're here. Nothing coming. Let's see. At least some isolation again. Let's hope I catch this one. Sardine. They're also very tasty for your information, but you know that already, right? I actually eat a fish like this, not tuna, but I think maybe a sardine, actually. I think I might have eaten it. Now Willy's back in the shop. Now I'm trying to get 2 more sardines. No, that's a bad joke. But it seems like I'm at the right spot. Yes, 8. Okay, let's do this. Actually, I got a gift now. I don't have space anymore, so I might have to get rid of something. So yeah, the good thing is I have 2 sardines now, but I have to get rid of 1 fish. And I have to find another sardine to accomplish the mission. But actually, no, fishing like this made me want to fish as well. I think I never fished. Is that the best fishing fished? I think it is. But yeah, maybe I should do it or try it out. I would love to, actually. Yes, it. Let's see if I can get it. Oh, it's almost on the bottom. I hope I can get it. So I think the price I get for a fish from Willy is higher than if I just put it in my box next to my house. So I'm actually doing okay money right now by trying to find the 3 sardines. Mm-hmm. As you can see, that's not too much of an action game, but I kind of like it. Just relax and just... Stop now. I have to finish this mission. I'm going to win the grand prize. But yeah, there's actually some cool events at the town center, like of this Pelican Town. There's like a spring fest and a summer fest, I think, and some ghost fest and everything. But they're all pretty cute. But that's still have some time left. It's only about lunchtime. I don't have to eat all the time, so that's good as well. This is some junk. I don't need it. machine where you can transform your junk into something useful, but I don't have that at the moment. I'm gonna eat some seaweed to give me some energy. It doesn't really do much for me, but yeah, whatever. Let's continue fishing until Willy comes out of his house. I wanna, now that I have the 3 sardines, I wanna have this mission completed. Even though you don't really get experience or any real benefits from it.
I think another benefit might be that the person likes you a bit more, which can be useful. I guess. I don't know why exactly it's that useful. Oh, look, I found another sardine, so now I have 4. But I think you can have a relationship with, like, a man or a guy. Oh, there he is. I have to stop him. Ah, I did it. Soon. And it's raining again, which is good. And yes, my parsnip is ready. Alright, so thanks for watching, and I'm gonna continue there next time. Bye.